guys, welcome to Office Blokes Reacts. I'm Office Bloke Dave.
I'm Office Bloke Mike.
I'm Office Bloke Daz.
And we are three office ball boys.
Ball bags.
Ball bags, ball that's stacks. The one. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, you're right. We've got two other YouTube channels. We've got a Patreon page. We've got social media, all that good stuff. And we've got this.
Some of us have.
Get that.
Do you want to tell them about it, Office Bloke Daz?
No, I ain't got any.
I mean, tell them about how you've not got it.
They never ordered me any.
Did, don't worry. It's on the way. Yeah, brand new merch, the OB Office, no, the OB Classic Collection.
Classic. That's the one.
Yeah, link in the description will take you everywhere you need to go. And if you do buy some, it does help massively. And tag us in social media.
Do you know what it is, Mike? Do you know what it is? Well, it is cheapest chips, innit?
I would thought so, yeah.
Say it, go on.
Cheapest chips.
There you go.
£1.50.
That's more than that.
It is more than
£1.50 a week for 52 weeks.
I actually never said it like that either. Anyway.
Anyway, right. So when ball boys steal the show, you've queued this one up with this bloke.
Yeah,
does.
I love it when you go to the football. I'm not sure this is going to be the same, but you'll appreciate it. So when the ball boy gets it, and it's like the away team who's coming over. Kid like throws it at the fucking guy's face or throws it into his balls.
So is this going to be, soccer? Is it American football?
I think it's a bit of everything.
Because do you remember that one a couple of years ago where it was the dying minutes of the game and the ball
Chelsea.
Boy landed on top of the ball?
Was it Eden Hazard?
And he kicked
it. Yeah, he was kicking it.
He got red card for that. He got sent off.
The guy was doing it on purpose, though, wasn't he? He's being
there's some miles better ones than that, mate. I've seen loads better than that.
Yeah, right. We'll get into it then. When ball boys steal the show, let's do this. Ah, nice. It's a cross ball start. I knew that one would be on there. There's a few of them, isn't there?
Yeah.
Boom! Poor kid.
Slams it down.
It's falling on the side, look.
Ah, you made a meal of that.
Proper dive that night.
That was a player.
Oh, no. Stop it.
I think they should wear cups, these ball boys.
Hey, I know,
they?
Yeah.
Oof. They're not all stealing the show. Some of them are just getting whammed just getting in the face and balls, aren't they?
Yeah.
The one I was a bit confused about there was that Trent Alexander corner. There was two balls on the pitch.
Yeah.
That was in the Champions League semi-final as well, I think. Or the final.
Is that when it was?
It was the final or the semi.
So the ball boy's in cahoots there. Well, no, there was a ball technically on the pitch.
He's rolled one on it. I didn't see anyone kick the other one off.
No, I didn't. Yeah, that's a good point.
Shouldn't
be
allowed.
Quick, that.
I don't think it should be allowed. Really, it's sneaky, isn't it?
Unless it's just been edited, so the ball was been kicked. Yeah. Has been kicked off, and he sort of walks back and takes the quick corner. And
I mean, sometimes in the football ones, they actually train him to do it quick or slow, don't they? Depending, especially when you go abroad.
Yeah, they're told.
If they're in a rush, they're onto it like that, aren't they? Throwing it back to their own players. But if they're winning, they just don't
slow
bother.
Down,
they just sit down. They don't even bother going getting them, do they?
You know what they should have?
A lot VAR. Of
VAR for the ball boys.
Blame the kids.
Boom.
Touching the side of the head. I don't want to laugh. She was shaken up, but she would be okay.
It hurts getting hit with a tennis ball as well, doesn't it?
Off the post.
What the chances, eh?
Oh.
Rare play right there. Popped up and thumped. Brian Flores hoping for a play near the dugout.
Ah, yeah, come on.
Out of the way.
Oh, Oh shit.
I didn't realise that was a thing with basketball.
I didn't. It's the sweat they got, otherwise they're going to slip, aren't they?
I didn't know it was either. I've never seen them going onto the court like
what?
That. No?
Happens all the time. I've like, never they usually seen come them. On with like a big mop sort of thing and all. Yeah. Yeah. All the time. As soon as the play stops, they're all over.
All the
it.
Clips we've seen, I've never seen anyone really? On it doing that.
No, I haven't. Yeah,
honestly.
Wow. Mm. It does make sense. You know, these big guys just turning, you know, yeah, changing direction like that. Yeah, it's dangerous, isn't it? Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah.
Look at the look on his face.
Right,
well.
Wind up that, innit?
Yeah, not sure he was a ball boy.
I love things like me.
Yeah.
Look at his face.
proper makes me feel good when I see things like
that. He's going to go to the pub after that and be like, don't matter that he's about 13 and he can't get served.
Just love it.
That's more stealing the show, isn't it?
Yeah. Doing just that. Makes my day. Brilliant. When I see someone taking a piss or doing something funny like that, just makes my day.
Yeah.
And that's brilliant. That's
it's having a bit of fun with it, exactly. Isn't it? Because I've been to Wimbledon, it can be a little stiff.
Proper stiff.
Yeah, just a bit.
Yeah, and it's nice when you get a little bit of humour and everyone, because you can tell people are dying to laugh.
Yeah.
You get a moment like that, a couple hundred people start laughing.
Yeah, I won't fit in at Wimbledon, that's why I've never been.
I was young when
I'd have a problem if I went to where.
Yeah.
Staggering about.
Yeah. That's why they used to love like people like Jimmy Connors years ago, because he was like had a good bit of humour as well, didn't he?
Well, John McEnroe was the best for me. Constantly arguing and tantrums and all that.
Entertaining, wasn't he?
When I went to Wimbledon, I saw Anna Kournikova. So that was all right for me.
Was that on your camera?
That was on my binoculars. Yeah.
Get ready in a room.
Must been the first round, you know, we only got knocked out then.
Cuerpo en el medio, ahora Vildoso. Y ha ganado toda la tarde Montes a la defensa. Toda la tarde.
That's it. That's cool.
That's a like a boss, isn't
that's
it?
Cool. Yeah.
And that slicing foul ball as far as the watching. Oh my goodness. Are you okay?
Referee Silvia Regina Oliveira consulted her linesman before the original shot had gone into the net and the goal was awarded. This meant the match in the Paulista Football Federation Cup in Sao Paulo ended.
He just said the goal was awarded.
I think what happened was prior to that, the goal had gone in and he said it had gone wide, and I think the ball boy was making a point that the ball actually went in.
Right. Yeah, that makes sense.
The ball boy had to get out of the way. And it may have played a role. Pierce gets it ahead.
It's line foul. Reach for that one. Oh! Scotty, that a bit. Best effort of the year.
That's sneaky. I'm not sure that should be allowed, really, but I don't see how it wouldn't be allowed.
I think they should change the rules. You've got 6 seconds to get the ball back in play.
I think they should, because it's wind up, isn't it? Throwings, people always waste time on throwings, don't they?
Then that rule would solve that issue because the keeper wouldn't have run out because he knew he'd only have a few seconds to get
back
to
COVID,
net.
Well, since COVID, now they have the balls all lined up on the side.
They do, yeah.
Well, do they?
So nowadays, if the goalkeeper runs out like that and kicks it into the crowd, it's not coming straight back because there's no one in the crowd, but the ball boy just straight.
It's always one
fresh
there,
ball.
Isn't
it's a fresh ball, they say, yeah.
Fair enough.
Oh no, this is one of the worst umpiring decisions.
Well, he has no choice.
Really?
Well, the ball boy came out. What is he going to do?
What's happened here is the end.
Only in Yorkshire. Go for his bollocks, wasn't he?
What stops him from getting it on the head?
Yeah.
That was outstanding.
I wonder if the ball boys in baseball are...
seen this game.
I'll go back for that so we can see it again. I wonder if the ball boys are potential players, you know, like they're...
Yeah, they're probably playing like youth junior league.
Yeah, probably junior, yeah. Leagues or whatever.
The A-leagues, are they called?
So if he does some ridiculous dive and catches it, some scouts are going to notice, or yeah, you know, someone at the team's going to know.
Yeah.
That was outstanding.
Throws it at him, yeah. Yeah, it kicked up on the game.
Do you get a card for that? That would have been the ultimate like a boss if you would have just been chatting to someone
and just caught it.
Yeah. Chance! And again, the chance goes to Becky. The ball's not out of play either.
Not two balls
so Mokeke, there's two balls bobbing around there. Shot from Ajay. And referee is going to stop play because there were two balls on the field. I think one of the little ball boys has done Kaiser Chiefs a big favour.
Not the kid overdoing it.
The bat. What?
He's dead now.
That can't be a bat. You get prison time for doing that to a bat. Think it was like a giant moth or something.
Yeah, it must have been something like that. Yeah.
Yeah. I was gonna say you can't fuck about with bats.
You don't play with bats. Play with rackets. Tennis.
We're not playing cricket, you know.
Julian D Division football side has saved his team.
I've seen that.
With the opposition, they're going to go after him, aren't they? Yeah.
Come on, lad.
Unbelievable.
See the young ball kid that's been hit there. Oh, that's a wonderful moment, though. Good goal.
That's cool. I ain't getting up.
Nice, I like that.
Yeah, that's some good ones there.
Didn't know what to expect with that video, but it was much better than I thought it was going to be. I really enjoyed it.
I watched them quite regularly, like the ball boy ones, because I love the ones where they pick the ball up and they go to give it the guy, and just he goes to get it, they go.
They don't care. They're fully grown men out, and these kids.
They take the piss a little bit.
I bet the grown's like, they can't do anything though, can they?
Yeah, I think it's great.
Definitely.
Yeah, like that.
Hope you guys liked it too. Don't forget, like and subscribe. Hit the bell on all the channels, and we'll catch you guys on the next one.
Cheers, guys.